If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, where the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land.
God bless the USA.
From the lakes of Minnesota
to the hills of Tennessee,
across the plains of Texas, oh, from sea to shining sea,
from Detroit down to Houston,
New York to LA,
where there's pride in every American heart,
and it's time we stand and say.
Today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land.
God bless
States of America on the memory of Raul A. Martinez. This certificate is awarded by a grateful nation in recognition of devoted and selfless contributions to the service of our country and the armed forces of the United States. In just a moment, the United States Army will be rendering military honors. During the playing of taps, it is requested that you please stand, place your right hand over your heart, and if you have served in the military, please render a proper military salute. I now present the United States Army honor detail. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand and shake the flag.
The world's tallest buildings. I stand watch in America's cause of justice. I fly majestically over great institutions of learning. I stand guard with the greatest military power in the world. Look up and see. I stand for peace, truth, honor, and justice. I stand for freedom. I am confident. I am arrogant. I am proud. When I am flown with my fellow banners, my head is a little higher, my colors a little truer. I bow to no one. I am recognized all over the world. I am worshipped. I am saluted. I am respected. I'm revered. I am loved, and I am feared. I have fought in every battle of every war for more than 200 years. Gettysburg, Shiloh, Appomattox, San Juan Hill, the trenches of France, the Argonne Forest, Anzio, Rome, the beaches of Normandy, the jungles of Guam, Okinawa, Tara, Korea, Vietnam, the Persian Gulf, Afghanistan, and a score of other places long forgotten by all, except by those who were there with me. I was there. I led my sailors and Marines. I followed them. I watched over them. They loved me. I was on a small hill in Iwo Jima. I was battle-worn and tired, but my sailors and Marines cheered me. I was proud. I was at Ground Zero in New York City on September 11th as cowardly fanatics attacked America. I was raised from the ashes of once proud buildings by brave firefighters, heroes who risked their lives to save others, showing all that America, although bloodied, would never be beaten. Those who would destroy me cannot win, for I am the symbol of freedom, of one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. I have been soiled, burned, torn, and trampled on the streets of my own country. And when it is done by those whom I have served with in battle, it hurts. But I shall overcome, for I am strong. I have slipped the surly bonds of earth And from my vantage point on the moon, I stand watch over the uncharted new frontiers of space. I have been a silent witness of all of America's finest hours. But my finest hour comes when I am torn into strips and used as bandages for my wounded comrades on the field of battle. When I fly half-mast to honor my soldiers, my sailors, my airmen, and my Marines. And when I lie in the trembling arms of a grieving mother at the gravesite of her fallen son or daughter, I am proud. My name is Old Glory. Long may I wave, dear God, my God, long may I wave.
Exactly 13 folds to get into the shape that you hold in your hand. And all 13 of those folds have meaning to it. The first fold is our belief in life. The second fold is our belief in eternal life. All the way to the 13th fold, which is our country's motto, In God We Trust. If you notice, too, there is no red left showing in your flag. Our hero has no blood left against his country. I'd also like to give you the certificate that shows the meaning of all 13 of those homes. And at this time, the Patriot Guard would like to offer one final salute to our heroes. You can join us if you wish. Patriot Guards, attention! Raul Martinez, may you rest in peace in his hallowed ground. Present arms. Order R.